Today we're going to be customizing the Subaru BRZ in drift spec. I have it all the way up, whatchacallit, leveled up all the way. Sadly, it can only go up to level 299. Should I go, hold up. I like how that looks. Okay, bumper. That makes it look like, what is it called, Lexus. Don't want it. Honestly, I might go with this. I love how it looks so crazy. Okay. Nothing else? Okay. Probably make those yellow just cause. Fenders. Can't change those. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to change any of this crap back. It's fine. Yeah. I'll just change the extremities. You know what? I'll just make them clear as day. Bumper, oh, I thought I could be able to change that. Nope. Can I at least change? Okay, I can change the exhaust. With the big bore exhausts. Trunk lid. There's a... What? Hold up. Move item. Trunk lid. Yeah, sure, fuck it. Looks good. I'm gonna go with the biggest one they got, which is that. Alright, okay. Good. I'm pretty sure. Let's do the rims now. It's a drift build, so... Let's see. I'm gonna give it a little bit of dish. I'm going with these ones. I'll figure out the coloring after I do the... What is it called? Do the wrap and stuff. Oh, were they work wheels? I'm pretty sure they were work wheels. Not those ones. These ones, no. These ones, there we go. Alright. Let's just paint and wrap now. Alright, done with the wrap. I don't think they... I'll just make it rainbow. Tire smoke. Let's make it orange. Yeah, lime underglow looks good. And then jingle bells. No, yeah, I already fixed that up. Oh yeah, the wheels, that's what I forgot. Okay. Tires. You can't even see them, it's fine. You know, actually, in the back, I'll give it like that much. There we go. Okay. Actually, it looks kind of ugly. Hold up. Yeah, that looks better. Now let's go. Drift around this thing. Now let's do this drift trial. But like always, let's admire this thing first. Alright. That looks so good. And it sounds good. Nah, only putting down 1400. There we go, that actually sounds like Jingle Bells.
Let's go, let's go! Here it goes!
Oh, come on. This doesn't... It may have turns. What the heck? This is like the worst drift trial ever. Are you serious? At least give me some turns. I don't know, maybe it gets better.
Mac is beast.
Are you serious? Okay, here is a good corner. Okay, kind of, yeah. I mangled that corner, but all the other ones... There we go.
All right, showtime.
This isn't too bad.
Focus, Mac.
A lot better than the beginning of it.
Oh, come on.
That's fine. No, we're going. We're just gonna do a loop around. I'm fine with it.
Is anyone watching this? Playtime's over.
Ooh. I like this thing. It can drift.
How long can you hold this, Mac?
Okay. At least a million. There we go. I will happily take a million.
Challenge me.
I beat the autolog and freaking like quadrupled. What is it called? The target score. Okay. Acceleration. I prefer brakes for a drift car. Let's do another one. This looks like a good one. If I can drift continuously for like 300, I think, yards, was it? I think I can do this one. Alright, I got 2 miles to do this. Damn it. I freaking wall tap that thing.
Alright, alright. Keep it locked. regulate times, baby. I could hit these.
Are you kidding me? Damn it.
Damn it.
Alright, this should be good enough. There we go. Got the single drift thing. Keep on hitting things, but it's fine.
Eyes on the prize, Mac.
Can I get a million? No, I can't.
You see this?
Alright, let's see what I got. 747? Not too bad. I beat the auto lock, that's good. Drifted for an extra 50 yards. Good, good, good. Alright. Nitrous and acceleration. Nah.